You know, there are many choices in internet radio, and the staff and host of LA Talk Live would like to thank you for choosing the internet's hottest destination for the most eclectic sound and invigorating talk. This is LA Talk Live. We are more than just talk.
You gotta have faith.
What's going down, everybody? It's your main man, Mr. Brookshire, and we are so back in OMG. We are so real. We are so real talking to you. Do you know? I love all of y'all. And because I love you, I want to introduce you to somebody that I love too. And her name is my co-host. That's not her name, but this is my co-host, Miss China Marie. What's going on with ya? How you doing? What's going on? Did she got some activation over there? Okay, we got it. We getting some things worked out on the Mizaka phone over there. But while we're doing that, I just want to let every single one of y'all know, because I do love you, you do know that life is all about how you believe and what you think. You know that, right? Do you know that thoughts become things? Where your mind goes, y'all know I say this at the end of every single show. y'all should know that. Yeah, he gonna say where your mind goes, the body follows. I'm gonna say it because, people, you gotta realize it. Where your mind goes, your body does follow. Did you realize that if you're going through pain or something like that, if you just go to sleep, you won't feel it no more? It's amazing how you can go to sleep and everything changes. Now, when you wake back up, you may get it back. But if you get your mind in the right place, as simple as that, then you can do so, so much. Do we got her on yet? Are we able to get some feedback? No? Not yet? Okay, so we're working on that real fast. So we got some very special guests that's going to be coming into the show today, that some musical inspirations. Because, again, like you say, what we're going to be doing for 2013 is we're going to be molding the show in a different platform of really being able to get some amazing performances from not only new talent, but talent from around the world, new and old talent that's going to be able to come on and start gracing the presence here and giving them this platform to be able to shine. Because, as you know, I've been in this industry, the music industry, since for at least 20 years now, and I feel that I have a way with understanding the environment when it comes to the music. Are we in place?
Apologize.
I actually like that mic. It actually goes with your jump off around your neck, your scarf.
Oh, yeah?
Sort of, kind of, a little bit. I mean, it's a little bolder.
I'm styling over here.
Right. It's a little bolder and richer, but it flows in the same category. You feel me? It's in the same category. So what's been going on? How you been? How was your week?
My week was good. It was busy.
Busy. First week of the new year.
It was good.
How do you feel it was for you?
Productive.
Yeah?
Yeah. So I'm happy about it. Making money in the new year.
Making money in the new year. So everything started
the
way that it's supposed to.
Yeah.
That's an amazing thing. That is an amazing thing when it starts the way that it's supposed to. Now, has there been anything new in the last 6 days? Like anything new that you were waiting on that's already taken place? Anything new, or are we still got some seeds
growing?
Still
in the beginning part.
Still in the beginning
part. But I look forward to it coming.
I can definitely look forward to it too. So what we're going to do, everybody, we're going to take ourselves into a quick commercial plug, and then we're going to bring in this amazing group really fast and get to know who this group is. And while we're doing that, we want to just basically just say you're going to be blown away. One of the people
Absolutely.
In the group, I was actually shocked that I ain't seen her in so long. And I was like, what the give me some sugar. So you're going to be actually, this is going to be a treat for you as well. So what we're going to do is we're going to take you to a quick commercial plug. We are still live right here on Real Talk with Brookshire. Remember, everybody, we can see all of our archives, not only right here on latalklive.com on The Real Brookshire, but you can also go to love923.com. That's love923.com. Love923.com. Go and check out the archives of Real Talk with Brookshire. Of course, you can also hit us up also on all the other simulcasts, iTunes, 360 Live,
and we also
Stitcher.
Have Instagram.
And Instagram.
Real Talk
Definitely.
At Brookshire.
Real Talk at Brookshire Instagram. So make sure that you're staying tuned with us there, and also Facebook, and then of course Twitter. So you can see what's being posted, because we got some crazy things happening. I mean, crazy good, but they crazy.
A little crazy bad.
You feel me? And so what I want to do really fast is, I actually got a new intern in here that I want to bring on the mic. Is any of these other mics working? Can Marquise, let me get you on right over there by Miss China Marie, actually, because I want to bring you in really fast, because y'all are going to be seeing this young man's face. He's one of our new that one working for you. Put them headphones on. See, you ain't know I was going to bring you on up in here, but I like the way you done sat on down and got ready.
Yo, hello.
Oh, so that mic works. Okay. We good to go? You need to pull it a little. Okay. I'm trying to see. Okay. Do we got him in the angle, Van? We good? Okay, well, you ain't gotta be like right
don't
up on it.
Don't be jealous now.
Like, you ain't gotta be right up on it like that, player. You feel me?
Just across the table, Brookshire. It's okay.
Okay.
A little comfortable over
so
here.
I just want to introduce this guy and let y'all be able to see his face. Now, when we was at the house today, he ain't know I was gonna do this, but he's not a very talented man and journalist, far so broadcasting and understanding the business. So I want to just give him some shout outs, because I mean, to be able to come in, especially working with Mr. Brookshire, you gonna learn a lot. But like I tell anybody any day, either you're going to poop or you're going to get off the toilet when it comes to me. You got to do something. So I appreciate this man doing something. But you had, tell us a little bit about yourself really quick. And you deal with poetry and other things of that nature as well, right?
Yes, I do. I'm actually in school right now for broadcasting and journalism.
Right.
But I am a poet.
Yes, you are.
My passion. I love poetry.
So what I want you to do is, you read a poem to me earlier.
I did.
But I want you to do it this time like you're doing a spoken word. And I want you to give that, because I thought that I thought that it had some substance to it. And so I would love to be able to kind of give you a debut with your words of passion. And so say your do your poem, and I want the world to be able to hear that really fast. Go right ahead. And this is Marquise. Did I say that right?
Yes, you did.
Okay, I just want to make sure, because these names sometimes I just want to make sure. Let's get it on. Marquise, let's get you on, and we're going to get you into commercial plug after this.
All right. This poem is called Things of Things, and it was inspired by love. Has your mind ever thought things of things? Things without meaning, with meaning and no direction, or the slightest possibility but no connection to communicate the reception between a dream and reality? Has your mind ever thought things of things that seem to only matter to you, like why doesn't the moon shed light so bright that the shadow of the world can disappear, killing every nightlight that controlled the fear, every glimpse of reaction to the fraction of bravery, and oh, how I wish I could savor every moment I felt like running into that shadow in dreaming. Have you ever allowed your mind to love me? I mean, I feel it in your body as you hug me. You release an energy that only I can feel and my mind can see. But where are your thoughts? Are they caught in the mist of catching the gist of what I begin to believe is reality? Slowly creating thoughtless casualties until you're able to balance. See, oh wait, because my thoughts have been on dates with your reaction, and maybe it's me. Had I let my passion satisfy my attraction, showing you and giving you instead of thinking of how to, perhaps you would have a better understanding. My thoughts have thought things of things of you and me and of we together.
Okie dokie.
Okay.
Little something something. Give you a little something something
I'm
before we go
Brookshire.
to the commercial plug. So we're gonna take you straight into a little song, then we're gonna come back. Able to play one of their songs as we
Nothing
go
under
in.
A million.
Nothing Under a Million is who we're going to be bringing in when we come back, and we're going to do a quick interview and then maybe do a little acapella so you can see that everybody's real around her. So let's take you straight into Nothing Under a Million, one of their tracks starting us off, and we'll be right back on Real Talk with Brookshire.
We living lavishly, fresh shots, sandy beaches so high. You can't reach us, so fly. You can't be us. We living lavishly.
Pizza on a Visa, leaning tower, Visa, Visa. Use my Visa at your leisure. Put this song up in your freezer, 'cause we gonna burn it down, down, down. Please only pay me in pounds, and N.U.M gon' take the crown now.
Cause I dream what I want, and I live how long. It's my living lavishly. Fresh shots, sandy beaches, so high. You can't reach us, so fly. You can't be us. We living lavishly.
I'm drunk, yeah, you know what's up. This pump, till we all start to jump in this club. Ladies all around, I think I'm in love. But it's probably just the drugs. And I'm a Swiss Dignity in the MP4. Stomach's coming up and apologize at the T charts. Anything you want, I got it. What do you need, bro? I told you that I own the world. Got the receipt for it.
Down, everybody. It's your main man, Mr. Brookshire, and we are so live and we are so back right here on Real Talk of Brookshire with my beautiful co-host, Miss China Marie.
Hello.
What's going down, sweet thug? So, okay, like we already said, we got some special guests in the house. And of course, you heard some tracks going on. Of course, we have Miss China Marie on the track, but then we also have this special group, and they are called N.U.V, Nothing Under a Million. Welcome, everybody to the show. What's going down? Welcome to Real Talk with Brookshire.
Hello. What up, Brooke? How you doing, man?
Hello. Hi, Brookshire.
What's going down? So now some of you, yes. Some of you I know, some of you I don't. Yeah. So really quick, I want to go down the line. Let's start over here with you. As what's your name, where you're from? Let's get a quick intro.
My name's Tony V. I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Okay, Tony
and
V.
I'm part of the group Nothing Under a Million, N.U.M.
Nothing Under a Million. Now, are you, because I know y'all are a combination of singers, producers, songwriters. What part do you play
I'm
in
a singer-songwriter.
Singer-songwriter. Okay, who we got up next?
I am Milana, and I'm from L.A., Technically, I'm Russian, but I've been raised here.
Yes!
I don't think that was a Russian accent. That was a horrible Russian accent.
I just don't partake in vodka.
I can dig it. Okay, so, and we have next on the mic.
Hi, I'm Chandra, and I'm actually from two places.
Where are you from? How you do that?
I was raised in both places, Denver, Colorado, and Texas.
That's how we do it.
Well, that is how we do. I can dig it. Okay, Miss Sandra. Okay, and then you are the...
I'm also a singer-songwriter.
Singer-songwriter. And Milana, we didn't get what you...
I'm a producer-singer-songwriter.
Okay, so you know how to get behind them. Okay.
A little
baby. A little something. You're getting you behind them. All right, so who we got up next on the mic, man?
What's up, Brookshire?
What's up, dog?
I'm Tommy.
Tommy!
Nothing Under a Million.
Okay, Nothing Under a Million. I can dig it. And you play what part in the group, brother?
I produce, DJ, songwriter, and artist.
I can dig that all the way. Where are you DJing at right now?
DJing, I mean, we just got back from Sweden. We DJed out of Sweden. Okay. Did a show in Milan, Italy.
Boom.
Yeah, man, just doing it up. Oh, it's Supper Club, Hollywood.
Okay, yeah. Okay, good. I didn't know you, so I can get in. Y'all live right around the corner. We talk after the show.
You come through.
Right. We talk after the show.
I know the DJ player.
Yeah. Okay, who we got here?
What's up, man? My name is actually DJ, so it gets confused.
So it's actually DJ. I thought you were say your name was actually, and I'm being like, I never heard of your name actually.
But that doesn't happen. Okay. Last name DJ, first name actually.
Right.
But it's actually just DJ.
Actually just DJ. Okay.
Okay, so I'm from LA, from the Valley, and I'm a singer, songwriter, rapper.
Okay, so you got a little rhyme or two, though. I might put you on the spot. Hopefully whenever y'all do your thing, you'll be able to, you know, I love seeing them 16 bars come up out of somebody. Okay, so now we just heard a song that's on the track. We're going to actually be, of course, everybody knowing we're going to be getting a little acapella from y'all just to get a little sample to know that all this is real up here. Now, I have to know, I'm going to have you two questions. What inspired the song that we just heard and the track that we just had on?
That was The World Is Mine.
The World Is Mine, correct.
I honestly think it's just about conquering the world. It's conquering yourself, conquering your feelings, your beliefs.
Yes, yes.
And it brings a lot of things into perspective in this era. You know, we in a recession, but we still claim it. It's our world.
It's our world, whatever you decide to make it. I can dig that. Now, did every person, were you the writer? Did everybody collab? How do you build a song? Because, of course, you hear about groups all the time. As everybody actually come together, create the music, and work together and feel comfortable about it? How does that work with so many people?
We really hate each other.
Yes, is that what and are y'all friends for us right here?
Absolutely hate each other.
Actually, the reason why, you know, it's all five of us, because, it's five people. Like,
right.
We have an amazing chemistry together. So,
right.
We build a track. Everybody has an opportunity to write. We feed off of each other. You know, when we build a record. So, and this is how this came about.
Right.
And you know, there's a little Russian in there just to show that, you know, we're from everywhere.
You getting that in there?
Right.
She's taking it back to the heritage.
Yeah.
Real.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's about having fun. So,
right.
And we want to put that in our records all the time, like.
So what inspires you? Because there's so the entertainment industry is so unique, and people can say it's cutthroat. People can say, you know, so many things. What keeps you guys inspired when maybe it's not working out all the way that you want, or maybe things haven't come exactly the way you want to? How do y'all stay inspired and to keep going?
Well, I feel like somebody at some point in the group is the strong one.
Right.
We always have somebody in the group that's a strong one. Sometimes we're like, oh,
who's a strong
this is
one?
Crazy. And the Flip-flops. Strong one is like, we can do this, we can make it,
right.
You know? So, I mean, we're all inspired. We all come from different walks of life, you know? We encourage each other, which is good. And you rarely see that in groups today, that you actually see people that really love each other.
Right,
so,
right.
So we want to see each other make it.
Mm-hmm.
So I think that helps a lot, too.
Yeah, we become a family.
Yes. Yeah. Family is big. China, you got something to say?
Yeah, I mean, I had a question.
Go ahead, girlfriend.
How long have you all been a group?
For about 3.5 years.
3.5, almost 4.
Wow.
The first 2 years, basically, we were producing and writing songs for other artists.
Okay.
And then this last year, we just took it to become a group, to go out and actually perform and be branded as the group Nothing Under a Million, instead of just the production writing team Nothing Under a Million.
So Nothing Under a Million, what does this mean? What does this mean to you? Because Nothing Under a Million is a great name.
Well, when someone asks us to sign a contract, we say Nothing Under a Million.
Okay.
So that's how it happens. So I mean, that's it.
Yes.
It's ambition.
It has many meanings.
Like, whatever you want it to mean, it can mean Nothing Under a Million records, Nothing Under a Million fans.
That's
true. Right, right.
Nothing Under a Million love.
That's right. It rolls off the tongue. It sounds good too, you know?
Yes. So now, in the mix of your journey, what is the goal? What is the goal? Of course, we know Nothing Under a Million, but what do you see? Because it's all about intention. It's all about being specific. Where do you see yourself 2013? Because, again, you've been planning for the last 2 years. What does this year bring for you?
Be one of the biggest brands out there, biggest bands, biggest brands, biggest thing around the world. We're worldwide. We do shows all around the world. We have hit records all around the world that we've wrote or produced.
Wow.
And I mean, I think you know, at the end of the day, we just want to be known as one of the biggest electronic pop groups out there.
I can dig it.
You know,
What do you think is going to make you guys successful or more successful? Why you? We have groups coming, you know, with X Factor. You got new groups that are being planted out here. Mm-hmm. What makes you guys special?
Authenticity, originality.
Yeah. Okay. I was about to try to pronounce it, but I just stopped. I stopped. I was about to mess it completely. Completely up.
Come on, let's try to get it together.
Right. It would have been chopped up and horrible after I was finished with it. So I just left it alone. You said it right, player. You said it.
I mean, you know, honestly, you know, collaboration is really key, as you can see in the industry right now. A lot of artists collaborate with other artists. And honestly, I think that's how you grow. So you learn from some of the greats, and then you make something original and creative.
I can definitely dig it. So what we're going to do is we're going to get to hear you, and then we're going to get your contact where people can find you, because we're going to be wrapping this up soon. So I know that y'all went in the back real quick and y'all done did a little y'all did a little something.
Can
little
I have
something,
some water?
Something. Right.
We have tea, honey. Tea and water.
I know. Oh, sorry. Okay, so what I want y'all to do, them notes be throwing me off sometimes. I got to learn how to transition with the writing. I'll be trying to read. Let me know. Are we ready? I'm like trying to read and all. Are we ready to get it going?
We're ready
to get it going.
Everybody got their mics? We good?
Let's go.
We're going to do a little intro. So coming to the stage, well, or sitting down in the studio, we got the talented, we got the sensational, electrifying, we have NUM, Nothing Under a Million.
Buddy. So this, I just want to introduce what we're about to do is Save Me. It's a record that we had released through Spinning Records over in Amsterdam.
Okay.
It was a huge record overseas and all those countries out that way. And we're going to do a little something from that song. It's called Save Me.
A little something.
Just a little taste.
All right.
Save me, oh, save me, oh, take away the pain I went through. Save me, oh, save me, oh, I need to find you.
There you go.
That's we good?
We good.
Okay.
I was getting into it.
I was about to.
I was like, what do I want to do?
That's what we do. We leave you one more.
Right. We leave you one more. So tell us, how do we find you for the fans, for our fans? How do we keep in touch with you? How do we? I need your Twitters. How do we contact y'alls?
Twitter is at NUM _ music. That's NUM _ music. Our Facebook is Nothing Under a Million. Our Instagram is Nothing Under a Million, Tumblr, all that. And what else am I missing?
Website. NUMmusic.com.
NUMmusic.com is our website.
Okay. Cool.
Where can we purchase your music?
Yes. Yeah. It's available on iTunes actually right now, and above Spotify. The Pharaohs.
Definitely.
Yes. So go download that.
Some great remixes.
Our current single is Above the Pharaohs, which you,
I've heard it. You guys
are about to hear it. And then the song you guys played earlier, The World Is Mine, that's our single that we're about to come out with.
Oh, okay. Okay. Definitely. All right. So now, really, again, I'm always
like the applause.
Yes,
thank you.
That's
very
good.
Makes me feel good.
Now, each one of you have Twitters, correct? So, let's start really quick to be able to. What's your Twitter?
TonyV23.
TonyV23. How can we find
Milana
you?
Milana _NUM. MILANA.
Yes.
Chandra _NUM, and that's Chandra.
Yes.
TB_NUM. That's T as in Tom, B as in boy.
Thank you, sir.
And DJ_NUM.
Cool.
Is it actually DJ?
Actually DJ.
Okay.
Not actually.
Yeah, actually. No, it's just DJ.
And not just DJ.
_NUM.
Okay.
There you go.
So one thing that I love to be able to wrap up a show is, you know, I always like to have my Oprah moments, and it's always the thing is what that you know. Sure, you learn a lot about yourself in a group. You learn a lot about yourself being able to move forward and persevere. So each one really fast. What is it that you can say that you know for sure at this moment?
That I know for sure about that, Nothing Under a Million or about this year?
About this year, about in general. You can combine it all if you want.
I know that I will be victorious.
Yes. Okay, and what?
In everything that I set out to accomplish.
I can dig that totally.
I know that we're going to grow, grow big, so I'm excited about that.
Okay.
For me, anything is possible. Mm-hmm. That's kind of like my little motto. Like, nothing's impossible.
Right.
So, a million.
Nothing under a million is impossible. That's kind of my little motto that I stand by. So I feel like anything that we want to conquer this year, it's ours.
Yes, yes.
We're about to be bigger than the Black Eyed Peas everywhere.
I can dig that.
No, but hey, much respect to the Black Eyed Peas.
Right.
Love them. They're actually our friends.
Right,
actually
right. Big shout outs to them for sure.
I know that I'm surrounded by very talented people. And we all love each other. And we're definitely going to ride it out all the way.
I could definitely dig that. Way. Definitely dig that. Now, is there a piece of advice that you would leave? Because there's so many artists and there are so many groups that maybe doesn't have the same connections as you, don't have the same skills, but they have a dream. What is a piece of advice that you would like to give back to others that maybe come in or following or along the same path that you're on?
If you don't mind,
why don't you go ahead there, Milana? Go
ahead. Milana's like me?
Oh, yes, yeah. I'm sorry. No, you know, I think this applies to life.
Right.
And I think there's enough for everybody.
Mm-hmm.
You cannot feel like somebody's going to take your shine.
Right.
Yeah. And that's in anything that you do. And
she always says that, too.
Right.
I always say important. That there's enough for there's everybody. Enough for so everybody. Keep it, just be persistent. If you believe in yourself, be persistent.
Yes, I can definitely dig that. Anybody else got any other piece of that they got?
I have one.
Go right on.
I raise my hand.
Go right on.
You raise your hand. Go ahead. I was just about to butt in, but go ahead.
Right.
No, I would say there's so many genres out here. I feel like there's a lot of competition. Do what you want to do. Do what's in your heart to do. Don't try to copy everything that everyone else does, because I believe if you stay true to yourself, that's what's going to make it.
Yeah, to piggyback off of what she said, you gotta love it. I know that for sure. Like, if you're doing something and you're not in love with it, then you need to find something else to do.
Because it will test you.
It will.
Never give up. Never, ever give up. It sounds kind of corny, but that's the truth. Never give up. Right? You're about it to be at the end. You feel like quitting. You know, then the next month, things going to pop off. You know, just never give up. Just stay persistent. If you love it, keep going. Keep doing it, and things will happen.
I can dig it. Now, there was one person that didn't say anything. Since everybody else.
You know, I just really think that you have to find your balance in the industry.
Right.
You have to find your focal point and sit in yourself. So I would wish everyone clarity and wisdom. You know, find the people that inspire you.
Yes.
You know what I mean? That uplift you.
Yep.
Like my team here, and continue to grow with them.
I can dig it. I can definitely dig it, because having a team is important. And really quick, just speaking about that, and we're going to wrap up because we're already at the end of the show. So really fast, how important is having an effective team? Since you mentioned that, how important is that to the success as a whole for you that you've noticed?
Extremely important.
The machine doesn't work without all the pieces.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I agree.
Honestly, you all have to be on the same wavelength.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah. And focusing on one same common goal.
Common
in
goal.
In order to want to achieve it.
Yeah. Yep.
And
also, if you're not strong, nobody's going to really care. Nobody's going to want to be a part of your team.
Right.
So people have to be inspired. So you have to be inspired yourself.
Right.
Because you give out, it's a reflection, it's your mirror.
Yes.
So you want a team, soldiers, you know, people to reflect how you feel. So if you don't believe in it, nobody's going to believe in it.
I can dig it.
That's the beginning.
And so as we wrap this up, what do you want people to leave from you? What do you want people to leave with you? When they hear your music, when they hear your brand, what do you want them to be left with after they finish the CD or the album? What should they feel? What do you want them to feel?
Like, that was the shit. Like, I got to play that back. Hold on.
We want people to party and have a good time and just really, really enjoy life. Because we're in 2013 now. We made it past the end of the world.
A few times.
Goes on the mind.
Right.
So let's just celebrate life now and get past all that and move forward into the future.
Yeah.
That's what I was going to piggyback off of. Live life.
Yes.
You know, don't sweat the small stuff. Like, just live. Enjoy life.
Just live.
Wait, that's kind of what we want. Yes. That's what we want to leave people with. Like, have fun.
Yeah, I'm alive.
There have been so many people.
Right? I'm happy about that, DJ.
There have been so many people that have tried to dictate, you know, our sound, you know, or what we should do. You know, you should do this. So the thing I can leave other young, inspiring artists is to just really find their sound, find who they are.
Right.
Just to be encouraged in that, because that's what we do.
Well, I'm definitely inspired by each and every one of you, and I just want to thank you for continuing to push, because you give it, you give permission to the rest of the world to be able to say, we can do it too. And that is what's so important about when someone actually takes up their purpose and reach for it with both hands, is because you allow them to be able to say, if you can do it, I can, and it's possible. You make room for the possibilities. So I want to thank you, me and China, from Real Talk of Brookshire, LA Talk.
Thank you, guys.
We love
you guys.
We thank you so much. We're definitely going to be having you back on to perform
Fantastic.
A full song.
Definitely.
Yes.
Soon. Do you have
delay?
Do you have delay?
Yes. Yeah, like, for sure.
She has to have a Beyonce.
So everybody, really quick, as you know, we just want to let you know, always, 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 where your mind goes, where your mind goes, your body will follow. Make sure that you're reaching for your goals with both hands, not just one, both hands. There is someone out here waiting for you to reach your mark, because then they can too. Just like us, we're only an example that it can be done. So remember, go out there and reach for your dreams with both hands. We love you so much. And it's the Real Talk of Brookshire. Oh yes, and no, as we're going out, we're going to be introducing the last song, and the last song is
I believe is Above the Pharaohs, which is our current single. You could check out the video, just type in Above the Pharaohs NUM, Above the Pharaohs Nothing Under a Million in YouTube, and it'll pop right up.
Perfect.
Available on iTunes.
Yes.
Bye, everybody. Love you.
Thank you.